Hi everyone. It's my great pleasure to be a part of Gynae Academy. I have been practicing obstetrics and gynecology for the past 20 years in a remote tribal area of Bhadrachalam of Telangana state of India. I did not even know the ABC of ultrasound before I met Dr. Sonal. It was Dr. Sonal Panchal who encouraged me to attempt IOTA exam. Soon I became a member of IOTA group. I was very much impressed by Dr. Mala's passion for gynecology ultrasound. Then I joined the 6-month course. The way of teaching and the design of the online classes are very, very good and easy to follow. It is as if the subject is spoon-fed to you. I felt as if I am a part of the world of ultrasound. I improved my skills a lot. When you know the subject in detail, it gives you a great confidence in your daily practice. One thing I must emphasize here is that the concept of comparing the ultrasound features with the naked eye appearances of the operated specimens. It's a great form of learning and will help you to fine-tune your skills. Later on, I also joined the infertility and fetal medicine courses. Actually, it is a boon to an enthusiastic learner during the pandemic. Dr. Sonal's teaching is extremely impressive, especially her unique topic of sonoendocrinology. Also, you will fall in love with polycystic ovaries. Dr. Nagori's tips and tricks of IUI also make me an infertility specialist. Dr. Lakshmi Ravi's teachings of first trimester ultrasound, Dr. Bijoy's FGR and twins, Dr. Ramamurthy's neurosonography and fetal heart classes will take you to the next level of ultrasound. The newer techniques like SonoAVC, OCAL, VCI, STIC, OmniView, Color Doppler and Power Doppler are very well explained. The exceptional, very impressive and very highlighting point of this academy is the alumni webinar. Dr. Mala is just catching hold of all of us in these webinars and not allowing us to leave the subject of ultrasound. We are just refining our skills through our case presentations. Also, the WhatsApp and Telegram groups are a part of learning because the members are sharing their interesting cases. I exceptionally recommend these courses to every practicing sonologist and radiologist. Thank you.